Cause all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good.
Praise the Lord, saints and friends on social media, be it TikTok, be it Facebook, be it YouTube or Instagram. We decided to take this opportunity to discuss what the Lord has placed on our dear First Lady's heart in regards to a three-night shut-in. That's right, you heard it, not one night, but a three-night shut-in. And we decided to take this opportunity to go and let you guys know just what's going to be happening during that time. So if I may, to my mother, who folks occasionally like to call my wife. This is my mother, y'all. Don't she look good? Mama, if you can just give us a slight recap on how the Holy Spirit came to you and brought this idea to you.
Well, I was planning on spending one night in the church myself. And then I woke up December the 1st, and the Holy Spirit said, why are you selfish? I said, selfish? He said, why are you having one day in the church? I want 3 days. I said, 3 days? I got excited. He said, yes, I want my people to be together, and he's doing a new thing.
A new thing.
And he said, now it's springing forth. And God is saying, he is coming in. He's going to show who he is. And that's why we call it the explosion.
Explosion. I like that word.
Glory. And I thank God that he's beginning to manifest already. People began to catch on. Families is coming in. Bring
yes,
families.
Yes.
Because family needs healing. There's so many families out there that need the healing power of God. So we get excited. God is going to. Oh, the abundance of things he's going to do. He even said, we're going to have a baptism.
Ooh. How many churches, y'all know y'all been coming to me for a while talking about baptism. Folks don't get baptized no more, you know, because it is here, a plague that came into the land. And, but listen, on that night,
hallelujah,
we are pleading Psalms 91. Ain't no plague is coming nigh our dwelling through that door. We have plenty of space in the church. The church seats over 600 folks. Y'all don't have to worry about being up on top of each other. And you know, somebody may ask the question, well, exactly what is a shut-in? Are you on your knees the whole 72 hours? Can you just elaborate a little bit of what a shut-in entails?
No, the shut-in is once we come together, we pray and there will be some praying,
yes,
and there will be some music, and let the Holy Spirit move in a small worship part, and there will be marching. But we just want to come together and allow the Holy Spirit to do what he wants to do in his children.
Amen.
That he want to bless us. We're going to take sessions, maybe just sit together and testify to one another. And
yes,
maybe we'll continue to. We're gonna stop for moments of recreation.
Right, right.
We're gonna sleep.
Amen. So you may want to bring your sleeping bags.
Yeah, but we're okay. Not gonna be just sleeping. You got
right, to right, right.
God is calling this for us to come together at the end of this year. 3 days in, a new thing gonna break out. You're gonna be amazed what takes place in your home. In your relationships,
yes.
In your work schedules, come on and see what he's going to do.
You'll be surprised.
Hallelujah.
The people have already started chiming in. We got folks chiming in away from Alabama, folks coming in from California. Yes, the name of the church is Brooklyn Miracle Temple. It's at 333 Rogers Avenue in the heart of Crown Heights.
Yes.
And we are going to have a time. Guess what? I'm going to be one of the ones that's going down again. Yes, I'm going down in the water. They said, I stepped in the water. Water was cold. Chilled my body, but not my soul. But not today, because we got a heated water tank. Amen. Thank God for modern technology. So once again, Put this in your calendar.
Yeah, mark
December the 29th through December the 31st. We are coming in on that Friday at 12 midnight, and we're not leaving out until December the 31st, midnight. That's New Year's Eve day, all right? So God bless each and every single one of you. I hope that you don't let the enemy stop you from making this explosion in Jesus' mighty name.
You know what that message said?
Yes.
Come if you're thirsty.
Ooh.
If you're thirsting for God, come and drink from the living fountain.
So, until then, you know I don't like to say goodbye or so long. I just simply like to count from five down. When we get to zero, we say until then. So here we go. Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Until then. See you soon. God bless.